So the song's called Wanchese and Manteo. Lightning strikes on the ocean's veil, turn tempest sea all free of sails. Thunder-headed clouds assail the island of Roanoke. And the hurricane in her mighty eye, whirling in the widening gyre. The old poet's words do roll over old Wanchese and Manteo. Well, old Wanchese and Manteo, proud and noble native souls, who bowed to Raleigh as he broke all the circles of the sun. And Raleigh knew he'd found his men, fierce as framed and tan hide skins, brazen tongues of Algonquin, of the West yet to be won. Well, Manteo, between two worlds torn, turned his face forward born, traded in the clothes he'd worn for brand new English flair. Raleigh baptized him in sin of old world civilization. He opened up the gates and in for the future's heedless stare. But old Wanchese, no, he ain't so sure about the promise of the future. Took himself back to the dirt he had always known, and tucked back into shadows black. When white men came, well, he attacked, walked backwards and brushed his tracks, for the earth ain't ours to own. And one looked forward, one within, one sold the ground that held his kin, the other shed the blood of men of a future come too fast. And those two men live on today in the coastal towns that bear their names, and they'll treat you quite the same, for the future's just the past. That town, Manteo, well, he'd be pleased wine and dine and give you ease for a night or four centuries. No, he don't mind. But old Wanchese, well, he holds a grudge. He'll dash your vessels in the dust, sink your house down in the mud, leave you wondering why. Yeah, Manteo, such a helpful hand, such a good old boy without a land. Was it worth the plaque that stands, our savage Manteo? Well, old Wanchese, well, his soul lays claim to the roaring thunder, wind, and rain. He's in the eye of that hurricane, as the circle's rolling on. Future may come on too strong, defile the past to right its wrongs, and leave you with a load of songs to ease a wearied soul. 'Cause in your soul, as in this great land, a battle rages between two men. Which one will you feed, my friend, or want you? Or Manteo. you so much.